everybody. I'm Hayley Wickenheiser, coming to you from Accra, Ghana, and on our visit with Right to Play. It's great to be here today. We've heard lots of interesting stories, and hopefully we'll see a lot of the projects that are going on here in Ghana, and just the great work that Right to Play is doing around the world. So I want to thank all of you for your support. Very honored to also receive the Order of Canada, and I thank organizations like Right to Play for giving me the chance to work with them.